Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play World of Warcraft. So we continue, and I think we're almost done this little area too, which basically means I think we're finished the entire zone, which is going to be cool. So, oh, another one of these, huh? Increases damage by rip. Tiger Fury generates an additional 5 energy every. Oh, that kind of sounds cool. I don't know which one because it replaces, so it's like, eh.
My vigil I refuse continues. To believe it.
There you go.
Lord Ravencrest cannot be working with Gul'dan.
Champion, return to your other duties for now. Soon we will face Lord Ravencrest himself. My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
We've done it. We've done all the... there might be a little quest here and there, but as far as I know... well, except that over there. It's like, I'm done everything. Except maybe that. We'll have to look at what that is, though. If we can find an exit over on that side. I feel like that goes in, not out. These are really big walls. They really don't want you out, huh? This way? Aha. Can I leap over here somehow, or? There you go. Let's use this mount. Okay. We're gonna work our way over here, I guess. Oh no, wee! Aww. This is why water striders are better, unfortunately, for this stuff. You can get your butt up over the cliffs or whatever. Okay, so flight point here, I guess. Take it to there. I didn't realize I'd have a quest over there, so I'm a little confused actually by that, but that's why we're gonna check it out.
What can I do for you?
I guess that's it.
Farewell.
Perfect. Foxfire, that's just a herb quest, I guess.
I'm awake. Find your strength. To the shrine, druid. Our help is needed.
I'm confused. I thought I did all the quests.
The idol. It's gone!
Soon you will welcome death with open arms!
Now we just gotta do whatever's over here.
I will not give in. I owe you a great debt, Druid. I will not forget
this. Oh, jerk. He's like, oh, I don't need any of these guys anymore. Okay, we're over here.
Listen to the wind.
Solyndra, can we still recover the idol?
Peaceful journey to you. Use your feral form to heighten your senses. Between the three of us, we can pick up the satyr's trail.
Out here, no one will hear your screams!
Don't worry, I'm here! We're on the right track. Keep searching.
So I got a look at a vendor.
Hello.
Hello.
Asha Fella.
Your god is no match for ours.
Arch Druid, watch out! Should be close. I smell the stench of Satan to the east.
Okay, guess this is the east. Oh yeah, there you go, you see the tracks. $1,000, holy crap, it's good I'm doing this. I think it might have been something from my garrison more than anything. These guys aren't even worth anything. Ew, ew, just run! It's not worth anything either.
These druids were weak.
What the heck? Nothing's worth anything.
I hope you have more fight in you than they did!
Even your sacred shrines are no longer safe from us, druid.
These guys aren't worth anything, no. There's one.
I know nothing of this, my little foolish druid. I do know that I'll have your head.
He doesn't drop anything worthwhile anymore, just because we've done it already.
Spit on your sacred relics, druid! Now, face me!
I'm gonna face the guys I can't face. Doesn't help we're fighting the same thing and all spread out, but hopefully we find something. Oh, here we go.
The idol is ours. I'll never give up its location. Cleanse your Thanos does not fear you, Druid. Face him if you want your precious idol.
Hazzius the Guile. I have heard the name. He lurks in a cave east of the Vale. We'll meet you there.
Where's the cave? We haven't even been over here, apparently. Holy crap, more quests! It's like, no stopping here. Is this the same as that one? No. It's completely different, I guess. Holy crap! Oh god, these guys are gonna be annoying and re-attack, aren't they? What the fudge? We really aren't gonna ever get out of here, are we? Try to survive this somehow. That worked out. Oh, you need some other stuff though. Can you pick it up too, or no? Here we go. Those, yeah, they are good. Thought we'd have to kill like 100 more of those guys, but that dropped, so. Oh, I needed this guy anyways. Nice, that wasn't so bad. Lots of little decent quests there. I don't know about this Idol of the Wild though, I haven't seen that yet. Whoa. Maybe it's down here somewhere. Hey, at least we got all these quests done fast. I like quests like that. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, this one I can't figure out yet. I don't see cave markings. Maybe it's down here somehow. Oh, here it is.
It's no use, Druid. You cannot fight us.
Never could figure that out. You can't fight us while I'm fighting him. Must be a language barrier thing. order?
Give up, druid. Your ancient god cannot be saved.
It's another one yet.
Well done, Archdruid. Take the idol back to the Dream Grove, and we will meet you there.
Oh, okay. What about over here? Just takes us to the next areas. Be in a tree too. Oh, here it is. Because I know that some jerks like putting things in trees. Oh, shoot. Oh, this one I'm near. Nope, never mind. I think I kind of fell to the wrong side of the place. Oh, here we go. Now we're near again. Maybe we're not near now? I don't know. This place has some... Oh, hi! It's a full-out little place here. Cute. How's everyone doing today? Don't mind me. I'm just going to snoop around. Looking for treasure chests of any kind. Seen a couple of them, but not ones that I can open. Yeah, whatever. I thought the star was in here, though. That's what I'm confused by. Could be a cave. Could be some special thing. Could be a billion feet in the air. Could be a billion feet underground. Look at the bunny. Hee-hee! You just pet the bunny. Sorry, I get excited for little things, I know. Just looking in the dividers here. Huh. Okay, Green Grove, I guess. Dream Walk, Dream Grove, something like that. Home sweet home.
How may I aid you?
Wow.
Good luck. Until
return to me when you've gathered enough essence of the wilds, Archdruid. I trust none other to accomplish this difficult task.
There you
task.
Go. More trait stuff. Oh, here's 100.
What do you ask of nature? Walk in peace.
Looks like we're getting a lot of quests in the area. Holy crap. Now, if I was supposed to do that a long time ago, it's kind of making a little bit more sense. Oh, nice. To restore the my strength more followers.
Together, we will protect the wilds.
You only get like 6 of them or something like that, or 8, or I don't know exactly the number, to be honest, but it's not like an insane
Even
amount.
The smallest details matter. We must soar above calamity.
Let's see how many you get. Oh yeah, I did this yesterday. Aw. Oh, bonus chance 5%. Oh. Sadly, looks like we need to do that.
For Elun.
I am nature's rage.
There you go. Or you could send one of these guys. It could be a lot more probably. Oh, wow. They're not.
Your spirit burns bright.
I'd rather use one of these guys. Or actually do that. There you go. That's actually better. 100% chance. It's going to take 8 hours. That's going to be like 20 episodes. Oh, well. That's what Blizzard has decided. It's not like that series has to be done, like, you know, right now kind of thing anyway, so.
Anodora.
Okay. 2 and 3, or 2 and... What? There's no 3 on my list. Enter the... Gathering the Dreamwalkers complete. Dreamweavers. Am I missing one somewhere? Oh, gathering. Oh! In progress. Okay, okay. So we get like one left or one more or two more. Oh, actually get all these. Got 4 of them. So 8, I guess, in total. Okay, so we can't do any more of that. I guess we could do this one. Is this in the cave, though? Oh, it's probably through the portal, actually. Where are we today? Emerald Dream. Oh yeah, of course. It's the portal. Derp! I'm still waking up. What? Is this... What is that symbol supposed to look like? I have to Google it. Oh, stealth. Huh. How does he know what that means? I guess he did it. Probably because everyone's in cat form. They're like, it's too easy. Balance, huh? I guess moonfire. Aha, get it? Moonfire.
Speak, mortal.
Do we go back in, I guess? Yeah, I think so. We got all these quests now. It's like confusing. Why so many? Oh yeah, next strike position too. I've been saving that till I'm ready.
Nature is restless. By the wisdom of Cenarius.
Thank you for doing one of the 400 things.
Do not stray from the path ahead.
Holy crap. Oh, it's dungeons. What the fudge? Damn. So those are all dungeons, I guess? I'm going to just Google this just in case. Maybe you just have to walk in them or something, you know? Maybe it's not as bad as it sounds. Seems crazy. It's like, here, do 50 dungeons. My problem with dungeons right now is the queues are like 1 hour to 2 hours kind of thing, so... No, it says slay. Damn, son. Okay. Well, I guess we'll leave it here for now, and then we'll continue next time with whatever we decide. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time.